Hello everyone, Xenozuma here, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed 2. Last time, well, I think something happened actually. We end up having a bro hug with Leonardo at the end though, which was the best part. This time, well...
So which part of your pathetic anatomy... Hope you've made your peace with God!
Remember what I've taught you, right?
Goodbye.
No, Mama.
Because we need to get here. Now. Codex page acquired. Might as well collect that before we go to the mission. Oh, it's another side. Which makes sense for where it's going to be.
Madness! Don't look to walk away.
I don't know if we can find this one, but I'm going to see if I can. Because I was going to wait, but if this is right nearby, I might as well do this.
Is the rain keeping your feet cold and clammy all day? Perhaps it's time you made an appointment.
There! Okay. I want him caught. Where? Merda! Ekeros, get him!
Release me!
Alright, have a nice fall. Updates on computers. Drop, catch, drop, catch, drop, catch, drop.
How best to get inside? I've scaled the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. Hey, I remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
I don't know why they animated her running that way. It makes no sense. That's where the powers are. She'll run back here anyway. Slam you down.
Ma che cosa aspetti?
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Come on. Lead the way. Now we meet Rosa.
I'd be better off on my own.
Rosa appears in this game because... Something to do with her voice actor? Not bad. I think it's just the skincare voice actor back.
Quickly, they're getting closer.
Looks like they're running away from us instead.
Now!
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces.
Come on!
coraggio!
Uno da solo!
What are you doing? Hurry up!
And she runs away.
Noble prices for noble wares! Armor fit for an emperor!
Quickly, they're getting closer!
Go! Die!
All right, you bastards! Who wants to die first?
Spare me. I'm not with the others. There! Eccolo! Get him!
God damn archers!
Good hero, repeat a lot.
Only the height of the smithy arts are available
now! God damn archers! Fear not! I'll make sure each of you dies quick.
Just let me go! Please!
No.
God damn archers!
Surprised that line hasn't repeated more.
Rosa!
Back
for me!
God damn archers!
Almost catching up to her.
My leg.
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Are you blind?
Eccolo! He's right there!
Please, save me!
Stay there, Paul!
We need our thief allies longer.
Just let me go! I'm no man
even next.
Ezio, what are you doing? Come here!
Misericordia. This is too close to home. I better lie low until we close home.
A deal for me.
I want no part of this.
Okay. Now we're there.
I've traditional remedies.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
You think
why?
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
Keep going, Ezio! Clear the way for us!
I can't go too fast, which is annoying. Well, first, they're destroying knives. Yeah, they're effectively useless now.
We must get down, or I'll...
He's here!
You're mine!
Master! I found him!
I have heard it said!
They're all on the rooftops! Do something quickly!
You think that? Good! Get him! Why are you not pushing me?
I can't do anything until you guys move faster.
going anywhere.
No! Together. Andiamo! Can't do
it. Now, go!
You're soon split.
Ah! Get the bastardo!
Oh. They're shooting at us!
We're losing here! No. Ah. Eccolo! Get him!
That...
They're still shooting at us!
What are you waiting for?
Dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Strugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfatto, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Avanti. Ezio. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un café.
What's café?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can you afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, Messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
And we find out that Ezio invented coffee milk in this universe. But now we need to talk to Rosa.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding.
Now we meet to learn our last technique.
Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio!
The climb. We need to
grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So, how did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Do that mission first, weirdly enough. After we've been to this. Why? Because, well, we're climbing that viewpoint that I said we couldn't do. Oh, we now got more money to heal a chest. We'll be heading over to collect later. Because it still needs to gain some money.
What the devil are you doing up here?
It's you!
Don't let it...
You're not allowed up here. Leave!
I am quitting. I'm supposed to check
sight. Ora! You'd better get out of my sight. Ora!
He entered a convent and slew half the sisters before forcing himself on the other half. Then he killed them too. No true man would wander the streets killing innocents. This assassin is crazed, taken completely by vile madness.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo. So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Now, all the viewpoints are accessible. Granted, we've done them all now. Except for this one, which we technically cannot do. There's a codex page there which we will collect later, because I believe this next area is the next unlockable area. It's either that or this, which, either way. We'll go back to Leonardo later, because we get a bit more codex pages.
Amici, why not shop with me? I'm so
pleased.
Not
all who need
the
nation. Not bad.
Don't kill me.
The attack.
Bravo!
Good. We don't need to worry too much.
I don't understand you! Get him!
Stay.
To whoever brings him down! Pezza di merda! Where is he?
Lay down! He can't be fast!
Wait!
Maybe he's nearby.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
And then we get Brago, which... is one of the funner missions for me, because... you can tend to do this almost any way you want. You can seal will actually ride.
You should not act alone! There!
Fall in.
Yeah, we can try and sneak out. Which I mean,
start the attack.
We can.
Recent flooding in the Lido facing Sestieri of the Città has caused some structural damage.
Page, I might
please
well
be careful near work site. Report any unattended damage to city
this,
property.
Oh, this is how you may get this one. Apologies. Oh, I need to check these guys. Okay, these guys aren't following. Partly good. Partly
wait.
Not. I'll have them wait right now. Just need one alive, which is semi-good. Nice. Which just helps quite a bit. And here I said I was never going to do these on camera. Yeah, no, down there is actually the path we have to take.
And so you die!
I'm not feeling well. Control yourself.
By decree of the Council of Death, all
citizens of the
Cittadino,
what in
the name of the incident in San Polo and its like are to be avoided.
And I think with that means Leonardo can actually get us more health.
Attenzione! Notice of execution. The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against the Serene Republic and will be executed publicly in the Piazza
on me.
San Marco at first light two
now,
days hence.
Hopefully they will actually follow us. Because there's one downside to this mission. And it's the fact that these guys aren't always the smartest. I'm gonna wait here until they catch up.
And be courteous to city workmen.
Always wait for them to catch up, because there's always one specific thief that is technically meant to be kept as the focus for the quote unquote. Now let us climb across. Make our move. We return them.
Seguimi.
Listen to them squeal.
Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides.
Too bad I can't poison these guys.
Where is Emilio? I'd like to be rid of his trash.
Too bad I don't actually have all.
You are not going anywhere!
Faster! Don't lose him! But you! There! There! Get him!
Have the throwing knives to be able to do the stealth way, nor enough poison to be able to do
now
it.
You die!
Because I'm not going to try and hit all these guys with poison. Fred isn't going to stop me from hitting some of these guys. Probably because
Andiamo.
Always take the rooftops. Never the ground. Gotta wait. Oh no. Oh, okay, good.
Delicious. Let's go.
Okay. What's quicker? That way or this way?
Get out of my sight!
Ora! Eccolo, you won't!
Where's your master now? Perhaps you mount your heads on pipe.
Yeah, these guys decided to come across me. Do that, I forgot.
Which way did he go? Stop now! Laju! There!
Are you afraid?
Round the back!
This way.
Is there something ill, friend?
and twisted, as is devisable by Maestro Pruly. But first, we must fight him. The assassino is in the sestiere. This bestia must be found.
These guys are taking the longest way possible.
From him. His divine animal.
Could be worse.
Way.
Yeah, that somehow just emerges though. I'm glad I got at least showed that, because that's the most absurd.
Follow my lead.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Leonardo! Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I think this is the key. If I just rewrite this line... and it works. Here, take it.
I'm sure I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back, perhaps.
One more mission. Okay. Now I'm going to try and get this guy from above.
Yeah. You? Which way? There! There! Don't lose him again!
Why are you punching? Look.
Another mercenary.
I don't see him anymore. You see him? There! Get him!
Your noble acts restore our faith. The man is
I'm not a big fan of taking a bit of damage. What can I do? Now let's take Antonio's mission.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards. and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Clothes make the man. Now this one, I also actually really like. Believe it or not, I think this one is also a really fun one to do as stealthily as possible. Granted, it's not as easy to do it stealthily as possible. Granted, the previous one is pretty hard to do stealthily for the hardest of the set.
Attenzione! Notice of execution! The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against the Serene Republic. And will be executed publicly
now
in the Piazza San Marco.
I have to stop, interrupt my day to deal with a piccolo stronzo who cannot be a good patient like everybody else.
You'll just wait.
Agreed.
Oh, yeah.
Don't
hide these guys. Which is more I like to see how
please
much watch I can
report any unattended damage to city property and be courteous to city workmen.
That is the most damage I've seen these guys do.
By decree of the Council of Ten, all cittadini wishing to enlarge their storage cellars must first seek planning permission.
What? You damn contadini saw this little accident occur! I want to know all about it, all right!
Violators will be punished!
Pass the cover here.
Good citizen, in its wisdom, the minor council has approved the reopening of trade links with the coastal seaports of the Barbary Coast.
Very well.
A new agreement has been signed with the bay to ensure your safety.
It won't take them long. Run, amico!
By decree of the Council of Ten, all
you require a medical assistant.
Oh, come on, leave me alone. This one is a bit harder to do. Especially at the angle I'm trying to
the penalties for usually committed by any citizen of the Nemtia have been revived.
This area is off limits to you.
Pazzo is completely pazzo.
Il campione approaches. So let us sing.
Oh, what have I done? Have I displeased you?
Stay attento, Stronzo. After that little show, you're lucky I even let you walk.
Pezzo di merda. Davvero. I'd rather not have to scrub your feculence from my boots, capito? You are disturbing the peace. We are imposing it. A delicate position, my friend. So how do we resolve this little impasse?
You need to learn the rules, Scafoni. You don't even
Queen,
have a
plan. Let's do it.
The penalties for usually committed by any citizen of Venezia have been revised. These have been posted as amendments to the law.
Presto! Presto!
Here for your perusal,
you
stop! Hold that!
Stop!
Yeah, now we're gonna watch these keys and just fight these guys. What I try and use them for.
Please, there's no need to do this!
Hey, get down!
These guys are trying to
don't get away! Presto! Presto!
Allied guards, guards fighting.
Madre Santa! Tranquilli!
Bless you. Continua così, amico.
Get down from there! Ora!
Don't worry, I'm just taking this boat.
I didn't hear it. It was my boat. I swear.
Oh, that would have been cool if I actually managed to sail it in.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Going to get a lot of money.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest.
Not you. course.
Come, let's see how well you fight.
Except I've got all the special training that I can. Yeah, there's only one.
Yes, it's best we take a break.
So let's go.
Come, friends! The new minds are one of ours.
Enjoy your purchase and come again.
For you all.
Yeah, everything else is there.
A pleasure. You do come again.
And you know what?
I'll distill the.
Hopefully, show.
That should feel better.
Come on, friends. Come and see me next, you pass this way!
Come, friend! Here the customer is always right! Come here!
So, next time? We will see what Antonio has for us. I'll see you again!